Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more of The Last of Us, and in last episode we fell down an elevator shaft, which wasn't fun, and now we need to find a way out. So let's do this. Oh wait, okay, I didn't save it last time. So let's just fall down again, shall we?
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
And alley-oop. And quite loud in my face. I mean in my ears, not my face. Okay. I'm quite scared actually, so let's do this.
Are you okay?
Because Michael Young commented good luck with this place in the comments. So thank you, Michael. You bastard. No, I'm just kidding.
No!
Alright.
Stay out there!
Exit. I'm just gonna go straight for the exit. I mean, who needs supplies anyway? When you have 8 shotgun bullets, not me. Oh god. Fuck's sake. Okay, dive to surface, X to resurface. Okay. Oh god, okay. Right, let's just mosey on through. Over where? I thought there was another thingy-majiggy. You know what I'm saying? Well, we obviously can't get through here. Great. That's just what I need in this horrific place. Ooh, there's a door over here. Let's go. Go on, Joel. Maybe some shinies is what we need. I lied when I said I didn't care about supplies. I really do care. Oh, damn it. I can't even craft anything. Bollocks. Bollocks. Okay. Well, now we have 11, which is even better than 8. Where do we go? Ah! God. Where did he come from? Where did he go? If you guys want to tell how I'm nervous, because when I sing, oh there we go, when I sing it's because I'm nervous. So there's that. And when I talk a lot of shit, that's also a good telltale sign of when I'm shitting my pants. Can I get to this? Ooh! Oh great. Ah! Come on, Joel, let's just get out of here. Ain't nobody got time for this. Oh, fuck. Okay, there's gonna be some zombies. This is fine. This is fine. Alice. You know, this is not fine. Okay, okay, it's just mice. It's just mice. I like rats and mice. I don't know why people don't like them. I personally am a fan. Great. Ooh. Oh god. When they give you shit, it's just like, yeah. Of course. Okay, there's a generator there. Great. Great. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ooh, what's this? I don't want the lights, so I might go to that generator. This one. Two. I want to kill them, like. Come on. Come here. You piece of shit. You bad. That was proper jump scary. That was on purpose, I know it. Fucking come around the corner like that. Who do you think you fucking are? Okay, there's more coming. This is a good place to stay, they can't come behind me now. They can jump in my face, but they can't come behind me. And we don't want that, do we? I'm in a really good mood today. I think I'm just really tired. And I'm saying weird things that I shouldn't be saying. Because I've actually done quite a lot today, guys. I went to the gym, recorded some Bloodborne. Oh, yes. Recorded some Bloodborne. Yeah, I recorded some Bloodborne and I edited it. And I'm doing a stream tomorrow, I think. So I think the Bloodborne will. Why am I telling you this? Because this will go up after Bloodborne and you're not going to know. Okay, I think this is where we use our key card. Well, use the key card, Joe. Fuck's sake, Joe. Okay, right. I think we may have to start that generator. But it's going to be loud and scary, and I'm not a fan of that. You guys said this would be a fun game for me to play. You're lying. You are liars. This is me shitting my pants. Which I bet is what you wanted anyway, so well done you guys. Where's the generator? I can't remember where it was. I don't think I came up this way. I think I came up, yeah, I came up this way. If I go this way, then I'm gonna know where it is. I'm gonna know the route to run for my life. Which is also quite nice. Okay. Don't need to crouch anymore, Joel. We've got shit to do. I'm ready to run. I'm ready to fucking rumble. Oh shit, what's the button to run? This one. This is fine. You know what? This is fine. This is fine! Ah! Oh, you fucking C word. Get off me. Oh my god, okay. This is also fine. Use your fucking card, Joe. Use your fucking card. Get through the door, Joe. Just get through the door. Run, Joe, run! Joe, run! Oh, okay. The heart attack that just went through my body. Right. Okay, I think we're clear in this area. Nice. That's what I like to see. Nothing. Or no one, more like. What's in here? Oh, yes, 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 yes. I think we have a lot. 120? Balling, okay. We have some stuff upgraded. Want to increase the click capacity of that. And the fire rate. That's my favourite one. We're missing two guns though, which I'm quite worried about. Increase the reload speed of the revolver. Oh, and the reload speed of this. Actually, no, clip capacity of this. And the reload speed. I'm not really, I don't really care about that, to be honest. And the reload speed of this, I guess. And then we'll save the rest. Now we're talking. Yeah. Okay. Wait, hang on, I didn't check. I didn't check for lootings. I got too distracted by the table. Anything else? Yes, more. Yeah, I'm sorry for my weird mood. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Shut up! What are you doing? Wrong button. I was going to look at this. Great. We just have none, but that's fine. Let's reload this again. Oh, clicker. Oh, people.
Finish it. I got it.
Nicely done.
Not today. You?
Not today. I look so attractive, don't I, like this?
Spread out.
I'm leafy. Okay, I need to stop because that's just a really ugly face. And then you guys might unsub from me. Come on. Yes. Yes. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Shh. Good night, sweet prince. Where is it even from? I don't know why I always say it when I kill people like that. I think it's because I watched so many PewDiePie videos, like, back in the day. I don't really watch them anymore. I don't... Like, I love PewDiePie's content. He's so, like... Oh, fuck. He's so, like, imaginative, but... I kind of miss his old stuff. And I know people... Like, he's made videos about him and stuff. Like, people are like, oh, I miss your PewDiePie. But I really do. I just like his Let's Plays. But he doesn't really do them anymore, which kind of sucks. And you dead. Do I need to constantly press X to strangle them? I don't know. I want to do it anyway. Just to be sure. I don't want them to get away. How many more? One? Just one? One, two, three, two. Just two. Okay. We've got this. He's definitely seen me kill his friend. Or not. What a great friend. Good for me anyway. Bye bye. Just a double check. Okay. Pretty sure they're dead. I need your armor though. Not armor. Ammo. Give me your ammo. Yes. Okay. Have you got any ammo? Just double check. Five of this. Nope, got that. Got that. I'm back to my scavenging ways. Okay, I'm pretty sure we've got stuff. So... Now where? Oh, ladder. Just where for? Oh, fucking hell, it's right here. Oh, I'm an idiot, I swear. Like, I do stuff, and then I just realise how much of an idiot I am, and I'm like, yeah, I still gotta think you're an idiot. Okay, climb up. Let's go. Let's go find Ellie. Yes, not go find Ellie then. Fuck's sake. Come on, Joel, get up, get up, get up. Joel, what are you doing? Stop him. Stop him. Yes, Joel. Yes, Joel. No, Joe! Joe! Come on, get the gun, 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 get the gun! No, Joe! That's like that meme of SpongeBob.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
You sure did.
Well, I feel bad.
I feel sick.
You just hang back like I told you to.
Alright, Joel. Lucky Mr. Grumpy.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by goddamn kid.
Joel, come on, Joel.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Probably not.
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Nice one, Joel. Nice one. Okay. I'm guessing now we can go up the ladder. No? Nope, I just pressed the wrong button. Go me. Okay. Does anyone else want to fucking stab them in the face? Fed up of people just kicking me while I'm down. This is definitely a looting area. I can feel it in my bones.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
Yep, leave the little kid behind.
Not going.
I don't know why Joel's so mean to her. Like, she saved his life. I need to make some stuff. I can't make anything. Jesus Christ. Okay. I guess we can make one of these. Let's give up. When you can't loot everything. So sad. Okay. Sorry, Alcohol. I'm going to have to leave you there. Oh, yes. Wait. What is this? Accretion? Well, I guess we'll give it to Ellie to cheer her up. Hope you can give her stuff. That'd be really nice, actually. What about kid? Ellie, you shouldn't stay there. There might be people wandering around. And nothing here. Okay. Can I speak to her? Ellie, I'm sorry for being a dick. I hear stuff.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Down here. I can tell why Joel wouldn't want to do this though, like he's lost one kid already. It'd be a bit of shit for him to lose another. Damn it, why am I full on everything? This is not fun for me to not be able to loot anything. Let's just double check in here anyway, why not? Oh, if only. Okay, so there's no one around here at the moment. Okay, I need. Damn it! This is honestly so frustrating. Listen, I'm sorry if you can hear voices. It's my housemates, but I'm sure you probably get used to it. Yay! Throughout the year. It's only for like 9 months anyway, so we're all good. Oh no. Seems like a good shootout area, not gonna lie. Hey Ellie, you want a photo with the rich background?
Wow,
can I speak to her? Yeah.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that...
He could at least say thank you. No, Ellie, come back. Be my friend. From 2013. Damn, that's a long time ago. How old was I then? 17. Oh. Those were the days, man. No worries. Didn't have to be an adult. Didn't have to pay bills.
Door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
There's gonna be a ladder somewhere.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Oh, I was planning to play it.
All right.
Whatever. Oh, I guess we're going this way then.
Yeah, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Oh, God. We're gonna get sarcastic Ellie the rest of the game now, aren't we?
Push harder!
There,
me first.
That?
Let's go.
Yeah, Joel was... They're both in the cranky mood, let's be honest. Let's just double check what's around here. Even though I can't pick anything up, there might be some, like... Oh, yes! Managed to pick some stuff up. Where is she? Okay, there she is. I just don't want to run into anyone else. Like, can this game just be like us two and, you know, no zombies, no baddies? I think that'd probably defeat the point of the game, but, you know, that's fine. Also, apparently there's DLC for this, so I might just play it if you guys want me to. If it's any good. Okay. Right. Is this where we started off? Ooh!
Oh shit.
Come here,
get your head down.
Uh oh. We're in trouble.
Right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more chance if you let me help.
Give it the sniper.
You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before.
That was just a rifle. That was a sniper.
But it was at rats.
Rats?
Well, these are bigger targets.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
No pressure. Just my life on the line. Let's do this.
Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
About time, Joel. Now you're gonna die. Right.
You're welcome.
Aim of this playthrough, not die right now.
Yeah, as I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. I would have done.
Well, that didn't work. Low. Let's try this one. That one did work. Nice. Did just no one else notice this explosion going off? I see you, man. I see you trying to come around the corner. Bollocks. You ain't gonna light me up for shit. I should probably heal up though. Hang on. Need to loot that guy. Fuck.
There you go.
Didn't realize they were here. Oh, how's that? A headshot? Go me. Really? What? He survived that? Bullshit.
Good job, kiddo.
Oh, Ellie is bae. Oh my god, these people are idiots. Right, where else? One. Oh, Ellie! Bollocks. Oh dear god. I didn't realize there was so many. Run away. He dropped some ammo. I need that. Where's the other guy? I'm pretty sure someone was shooting down at me. Oh! That was a beauty. Is that it? The music stopped. Guess that's it, maybe? No, it can't be it. Surely? She's still up there. Nope. Music's starting again. Let's go upstairs. Wrong button, but you know. Oh well. You're dead now.
Alright, come on down.
I'm actually really proud of myself for that. Ah, she looks a bit shocked. Oh, he's going to give her a pistol. We're making progress, guys. Making progress with our relationship.
How do I do?
About something.
About time.
More your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
There's going to be a lot of emergencies, I feel. Let's go.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not.
Respect the name.
Okay.
Well, let's have a little looting. Just quickly, because we're pretty much full on most stuff anyway. Any collectibles? How to wash your hands? I'm sure Joel knows how to do that. Oh, so yeah, we can get the rag. Thank you. Oh, need that. Let's go double check the other store. I'm not actually sure where we're heading. I'm guessing we're just heading through there towards the bridge. Or this way? No, not this way. Better just double check in here. I want to make sure I get everything I can. Hello? Anything? Some of this. Okay, I think that's pretty. Oh, no, that's a brick. Oh, I could probably take that actually. Okay. Bit short on shotgun ammo, so I'm just going to switch the pistol for now. The revolver is a lot more stronger, so we'll save that. It's fine. If only there's like an ammo cache somewhere, that'd be so good. Okay, oh, okay, yep, I know where to go. This way. Come on, Ellie. Hurry up.
Okay, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
There's a lot of these types of doors. Is that a thing in America?
The chain is stuck. Hold on.
I think he has a choice.
It's good thinking.
Alright. We'll probably be heading back to the zombies now, which I'm sort of like. Yeah, I'm gonna pull this out.
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Just so no one can follow us, the bastards. We've got to cover our tracks. Okay. I see a shiny. Oh, okay, no, we have to use it anyway. Damn it, I thought I was being smart then. I look so pale in this light. Oh shit, yeah. Probably because I'm not wearing any makeup. Oh well. Forgot about that. Okay.
Let's see what we got.
90. What can we upgrade? What if it's the fire rate? Damn it, I can't move this. Increase this. Okay. That'll do. We'll save the rest for something else.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Oh no. Oh no, there's people! Oh, there was people.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. One pair of shoes. Yeah, nothing.
So you killed them for nothing? Great. That's so sad. They have a body in the front of the car. That's fucked up.
Oh, man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Rich.
Shit, alright. Yeah, let's play a bit more. I want to keep doing it. I'll be like, oh, just a bit more. 2 hours later. I'll just play about 10 minutes more because you guys said the best time was about 45 minutes for episodes. Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're going to die.
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Like this, motherfucker. Probably should have stabbed him. Because, yep, that happened. Them cat-like reflexes. I need this weapon. Oh, she's got a little gun out. That's so cute. Okay. Seems pretty clear. The bridge is literally just over there. Okay, we got this. Please, no hunters. I just want to get to that bridge, man. That's all I'm asking for. At least it'd be pretty clear of zombies, I guess. There's hunters everywhere. Oh, God. I will when I'm strangling you. Oh, God. That was a wire there. Oh, bollocks. Come here. These guys are such idiots, I swear. Ooh, I'll have you. Oh, God! Need the flames to die down. Oh, I should grab them anyway. So I guess we just need to make our way through these buildings. Mob attack note. Let's talk to mob, douse cat, mob.
Get up.
Shit. Hopefully we find that guy and we can kill them together. Okay, we can't go upstairs. Let's get a pistol out. Reload that motherfucker to full capacity. Capacity, not capacity. What am I saying? You can always tell when there's going to be like a fight because there's like stuff everywhere you can hide behind. Classic. You need to watch out for these wires as well. I don't want to die. There's one over there. Fuck, can I make anything? Okay, I'm gonna heal up. And then I'm gonna take that stuff. Get behind here early. I don't know who the fuck's... Oh, shit, he's there. I'm trying to do stuff here, man. I'm gonna stab him. Come on. Here I am! I know that wasn't him asking that, but... Oh, bollocks. Why?
The edge of the universe and back. Enduring survival.
That is a ladder there.
Sam Stolite. What would that be? What the hero says after big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have another comic. I want to give it to her, but game's not letting me. Jeez. Oh god.
Guess this is how it ended for this song.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, that's depressing. Okay, let's just double check this building. Any lootings? Chalk note. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on it and tank anytime soon. Blah 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 blah. I'm not very good at reading out loud. What's even better is that my brother's wedding is in like 2 weeks' time, and I have to read out loud there, which is just not ideal. I have to look a speech in front of like a couple hundred people. Pray for me, guys. I was thinking about vlogging it, but I think it's more of like a family thing, and like, I don't know. I don't think it's very appropriate for vlogging. Oh yeah. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Can I make any more? Yes, I can. Yay. Make that. What can I make with a cloth? Oh, nothing. Okay. Sorry, cloth. You're going to have to stay there. Ooh, what's this? Oh, my broken shift. Okay. Right, let's go to that ladder thing that I saw.
Hey, get me up there.
Okay. Bossy.
Here, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. See, I think they should cover their tracks more. Like, when he comes up, he should put it back up so they don't know where he's gone. That would be the smart thing to do. But no, they just want to leave it down. Cool to see.
We're almost there.
Yay! Okay. Right, I'm guessing now we're in the zombie zone again. It's just great. No? Actually, I'm gonna reload this. Gotta make sure everything's reloaded. That's reloaded, that's reloaded. Okay, yeah. Let's use this one. We've got the most ammo in this. What was that?
It's that fucking truck.
Oh.
It's alright, just keep your head down. Thank you.
Oh, she be 4 bullets, sick.
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled.
That was the wrong button. That was definitely the wrong button. Shit, that tank's there. And that person's there. Do I go for it? I'm so glad I didn't then. Please don't look over the edge. Yes. Oh, it's flat. wrong. Well, looks we can't go that way. Not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Same. I need that. I'm guessing it's the way I'm supposed to be going. Run. Oops. Inside. We're going up. No one here? I think we're clear. Right, we can go up this way. Right, keep that in mind. Nothing in here. Move! God damn it, Ellie! Oh, sorry. Okay, that's where we have to go. It's already been 45 minutes, so I'm just like, I want to play more. We're playing like an hour. Okay, right. This is stressful, man. Okay, good. Right. Who else wants to die by my gun or my knife? This is quite a nice place. Along the edge again? Yeah. Oh god, please don't.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Fucking bastard tank, I want to blow it up. I had a feeling my molotovs wouldn't do very much.
Not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Be the good guys.
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
No bullshit around here.
I thought you were one of them too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that.
That boy is forever the optimist.
Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right.
She is right. Each other.
We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right.
take us there.
Follow me.
Okay, guys, we're going to end the episode there. I really want to play some more, but we've played enough. I might play some more in a minute, but you guys won't see it for a few days. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one.